As a small business owner, what does the VAT tax mean to you?
It is going to be devastating. I am a small retail business owner, and this is one of my products, the CB Stuffer Peanut Butter Cup.
So what is the BAT?
It's the Border Adjustment Tax. It's a new tax that we don't need. To the average consumer, it means they're going to be paying more for all the items that they typically go out to purchase. For me, it means all my costs are going to increase. My main ingredient is chocolate and sugar. They're imported. You can't grow chocolate here. So we have to import these items.
So if your main product depends on imported products, what does that mean for your business?
I can't just absorb these costs anymore. It's making me sick thinking, am I going to still have a business? If I go away, it's not just my business that goes away. It's the people I employ. It's the vendors that we deal with. It's the distributors we deal with. I'm absolutely worried. I work at what I do. And it's my family. And I've built something, and we're surviving. This is going to kill us. I don't want my company to go away.
If you had one thing to say to Washington about that, what would it be?
It's going to put businesses like mine, out.